Morning guys, it's Saturday the 12th of May and I'm heading to the Gymshark pop-up in Birmingham. Woohoo! I can't wait to see Nikki and Whitney. Hopefully I'll get to see those because we'll be there on time. So I'll try and vlog the day for you and I'll catch in with you in a bit. Alright, take care.
Oh well.
The queue is back miles.
We're nearly there. We're waiting in the queue.
That close.
Getting closer.
I'll see you inside. I'll be in there.
She's gone. She's gone.
Hi guys, so we're back from the Gymshark pop-up in Birmingham and it was fantastic. I got to hug and see Mel, Whitney, Nikki and Karina and it was just so brilliant. They are all so lovely and I just had the best time ever. And I also obviously got some gear and I finally got my hands on the Nikki B collection that I didn't get a chance to have when it came out because it just sold out straight away, and they had some there and I finally got to get the set I wanted. So yeah. You'll probably see that in my next workout video just going up. So I had a fantastic day. Thank you very much Gymshark for yet again putting on another event. I mean, it's the first pop-up I've been to, but everybody says they're amazing. And if the others are anything like this one, then yeah, really amazing. So thank you to all the athletes for, bless them, just standing there for hours on end and having to constantly smile and hug all of us who just desperately want to say hi. So yeah, had a great time. And that's it for the video guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, bye.